If you want to find out file system of drive in Windows 11 or 10, then you are at the right place, as we know how to find the same. This is the Windows Club. A file system refers to the structure that defines how data is stored, organized and retrieved on a storage device, such as hard drives, optical drives, and solid-state drives. It provides a mechanism for the operating system to manage files and directories on a device. So let's get started on how to find out file system of drive in Windows 11 or 10. Method 1. Use Disk Management. Disk Management is a built-in tool in Windows that shows the file systems of all the drive volumes or partitions on your system at the same time. To know the file system using Disk Management, right-click on the Start menu and select Disk Management. Now, the Disk Management tool will appear on your screen. The file systems for all the drives or disk partitions will be listed in the middle of the window under the File System column. There are various file system types with distinct characteristics and features. While some file systems support larger file sizes, encryption, and compression, others are optimized for speed and compatibility with different devices and platforms. Method 2. Use File Explorer. Double-click on this PC from your desktop. You will see your drives or partitions under the Devices and Drive section in the right panel. Right-click on the drive for which you want to check the file system and select Properties. Here, you will see the drive's file system next to the File System field under the General tab. Method 3. Use Settings. Click on the Start button icon and select Settings. Click on System in the left panel of the Settings window. Then click on Storage in the right panel. Navigate to the Advanced Storage Settings section and click on it. The section will expand. Click on Disks and Volumes. You will see the file system for each drive partition or volume on your Windows PC. Method 4. Use System Information. System information is another utility that can provide detailed information about the hardware and software components of your system. To open the System Information tool, press Win plus R and type msinfo32 in the Run command box. Press Enter to execute the command. In the System Information window, navigate to Components, then Storage, then Drives for standard info or disks for detailed info in the left panel. Here, you will see the file systems for all the drive volumes or partitions on your system in the right panel. Method 5. Use Command Prompt. Type CMD in the Windows search box and choose to run Command Prompt as an administrator. A user account control prompt will appear. Click on Yes to continue. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type Disk Part and press Enter. This will invoke Disk Part, a command line disk partitioning utility for Windows. Now type List Volume and press Enter. This command provides information about drive partitions or volumes on your system. Look under the FS column to find the file systems of the drives. Method 6. Use PowerShell. Right-click on the Start button icon and select Terminal from the WinX menu. Select Yes in the USE prompt. In the PowerShell window, type Get Volume and press Enter. This command will list the file system types for each drive partition or volume on your system, along with other information such as drive type, size, etc. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.